All right, here we go, Stuff Nation. So I got a crazy, crazy pro pack race for you today, and the stakes are so high. So high in this one. It's going to be amazing. It is going to be so fun. I'm excited for it. I cannot wait. So anyways, here's what happened. We were on Twitter. We posted our last pro pack race video, and King Biddy on Twitter, put his link in the description below. Make sure you go and follow him, because the guy's amazing. The guy, like, unreal. He did a pack opening for all the Team Hero packs. He opened them all, and he gave away all the elites that he pulled. Like, that's awesome. He's one of the executive producers of FIFA Mobile. Just great guy. Super supportive of the community, so make sure you go and follow him. But anyways, back to what happened. So he posted this challenge to me and this other YouTuber, DBBlast88, and he said, look, who's gonna win in a pro pack race between us? The winner, they're gonna get a very, very special prize. So what's up for grabs here is it's the three players. You've always seen we have three players racing along the bottom. It's like, oh man, I wish those you actually had those legends. Well, here's what it is. We have Pogba, we have Messi, and we have De Gea. All three of them are up for grabs. So we picked our position that we wanted, and whoever wins gets to keep their card. Yeah, so basically, what happened, we did the pick. I let DBBlast go and pick first. DBBlast88 go and pick first. Go and check out his race of this one on his channel. You see the link in there below. He picked Pogba because obviously it's like the pretty good choice to pick. Midfielders are good in this one. They usually get a lot of nice pulls. And then I pick second. Now, I picked De Gea, and you might be like, why'd you pick De Gea? Messi's way more valuable. Well, first of all, because De Gea, like, if you watched my last pro pack race video, you know that strikers do nothing for me. So I did awful with them. I was like, you know what? I'd rather win a De Gea instead of a Messi and actually win than, you know, maybe not get the Messi card. So we picked De Gea. Hopefully it's gonna work out for us, but I'm gonna do something a little different, because I already have De Gea on the team. Part of the reason I was like, you know what, I feel lucky about him, we just completed a set, so I already have him on the team. So what I'm gonna do is, if I win this race, I'm gonna give that De Gea away to one of you. So it's gonna be in the next video. If we win this race, in my video tomorrow, I'm gonna post up a giveaway for that De Gea card. So make sure you subscribe to this, make sure you turn those notifications on, because it's gonna be a very short time, probably only 24 hours that I'm gonna keep the giveaway up for, and then close it down. So make sure you're checking that out. Make sure you go follow everybody on Twitter. Make sure you go check out DBBlast88's video. And let's get into this video, because, oh man, am I excited for these pro pack races. All right, so we're going to get into this. We're going to start our pack opening. And here we go with pack number one. So we're just looking for the midfield players. We just want to see midfield players. And it's going to move along. We got to get there. We're not looking for midfield at all. We're looking for our back. So if we get there first in the least amount of packs, we're going to win. So we're hoping for, like, you know, a 50 overall right off the bat. Or a 50 meter run right off the bat. And if you do not remember, 70 meters. A 70 to 75 gives you 10 meters, a 75 to 80 gives you 20 meters, an 80 to 85 gives you 30 meters, and anybody above an 85 gives you a huge 50 meters. So we're looking for a elite goalkeeper off the bat. No, but we do get ourselves a center back. So in pack number one, we get 10 meters. So we're already 10 meters on the board. This is a beautiful, beautiful way to start this off. Let's go into pack number two. I love these backs. The defense is the way to go in these pro pack races. They might not have as many. Oh, right back right after pack two. All right. This is a great start. And I'm not even paying attention. I just like hit the wrong button. All right, so here we go. Pack number three. Can we keep it going? Can we move along faster? We're already got a bit of a lead there. Ooh, that was a rough one for us. Two of them came up and neither of them were for us. So yeah, that doesn't really help us out. But anyways, you can see we already got a little bit of a lead there on Biddy. Hopefully we'll come in ahead of the forwards. But as you remember from last time, the forwards like to make a late game. Oh, Ramsey, center midfield. All right, so we got a huge elite pull, but it was not for the position that we want. So we're on to pack number, what is this, four right now. So pack number four, pack four, right midfield. So that's four packs in. This is gonna be pack number five onto this next one, unless I've miscounted, but we'll make sure it's right after that. Anyways, onto the next one, we get a left mid. Oh man, we should have picked midfield. We would already basically be done this right now. So we're on to pack six. Pack number six is going to be Oh my goodness, this is not going well for us. These midfields are just showing up all over the place in this pro pack race. So on to the next one. Oh, Rooney, we got his team and then a striker. Pack number seven, also not going so well for us. I think I needed that Rooney one though. I think that was one of the few ones I needed left to finish it off. We're not even gonna finish the race at this time as we get another striker. Pack number eight. So we had the beautiful start to this pro pack race and then we've just been getting annihilated since. So I don't know if we're gonna win this one at this rate, but Come on, pack number 9. What is going on here? I'm going to run out of coins. I'm not going to have any coins to finish this pro pack race. We need something big. Right mid doesn't help us, so that's pack 10 down. On to pack 11. Come on. Let's get some luck going. Here we go. Reveal all. Center back finally in the 76. 20 meters. We're already at the 40 meter line. It's a little bit nerve-wracking because I have no idea how far along he is. He could be like already done the race by now just with like two elite pulls. But another center back gets us to the 50. Now we're finally picking up some momentum. That's two more packs on there. I should probably add that on. So we're on to pack 12, I think. Center midfield. No, that doesn't help us there. Moving along again. Come on. We just need a 50. We need an 88 back pull. Right mid, left wing. Why? Oh, come on. This is not... I'm not happy with this. Come on, let's go. De Gea, center back, 60 meters. All right, so we just need to get 40 more meters. So either a huge 85 plus pull, or I could take an elite in this pack. I'll take any elite back in this pack, or goalkeeper, center back. All right, so now we're at 70 meters. So now we only need an elite pull. An elite pull will win it. It's been forever since I pulled an elite in this. Every time I say that we get an elite, will we get one this time? No, but we do get Gibbs. 20 meters, 10 more to go. All right, I totally lost count of the packs after pulling all these people. So we're gonna have to go back and count them and see how many packs we've actually opened to get here. But one more and why didn't he come sooner? So we hit 30 meters. We go like way over the line, but we finish it off with our goalkeeper there. So we've gotten through. That wasn't bad. I'd say we're probably about 16, 17 packs. We absolutely annihilated the Messi in that one. So we definitely got the win on King Vidi there, but we'll have to see. We'll have to see what DB Blast ended up with. So I'm gonna stop this. We're gonna come back and we're gonna reveal the results to you. But thank you for checking this out. This was fun. I really want to do this again more. But yeah, so make sure to leave some luck on this channel. Go let DB Blast 88 know that Stop D Nation is gonna win this race and tell him that, you know, all the luck to Stop D Nation, right? Or I'm just kidding. Go on there and tell him how awesome he is, and let him know that Stop D Nation is representing, because this was fun. This was a good idea. He was kind of the one to take this Pro Pack race and take it to this time trial level. So big shout out to him for that one. But thank you for checking this out and stopping by. It's been a pleasure. Let's get to the results. All right, here we go. So it is time. It is time to reveal the winner of this Pro Pack race. So it was the first time trial that we have done. I really want to do more of these, so we'll look for more of these in the future because this was so much fun. But coming in third place, opening 38 packs to get there, was DB Blast 88. So second place was coming in with 31 packs, King Biddy, and in first place, Stop D Nation represented, and we pulled out the victory with 19 packs. When we went back and counted it, it took 19 packs to get us there. Those backs, De Gea just rocked that race for us, took on some of the fastest players you got in all of FIFA and beat him in a 100 meter race. So he can save like nobody's business, and he can apparently do pro pack races really well as well. So we did it. We got the victory. We got the win. I can never go against the defenders anymore. I don't think I can do a pro pack race and not pick them. But yeah, this was so much fun. So thank you for checking this out and thank you for stopping by. Make sure you smash that like button if you want to see more of these in the future. It has been a pleasure as always. Stop D Nation.